I would say probably yes. And again, it's not detrimental to any other combinations that we had, because Sam fits in with the same category as a James Wilson, as a Manu, as a Bobby Zamora, and I think there are different types of combinations. But of course, in that early part of the season, it was predominantly Toma and Sam who played together. And Sam's a flexible player. I think he's somebody that has a very high workload and can fill in a lot of the holes. But also he's a player that can stretch defences. So I think yes, I would think he has missed him because they had built up a partnership. But we're very hopeful of seeing Sam back, maybe at his level, maybe even a little bit quicker than Kasinga. He's been out for a shorter period of time. He's been doing a lot of good work in the last few weeks,